So the song is gently, and then it's 3/4. It means 3 beats in a bar. This dotted minimum is 3. This is 2 beats, and this is 1. So what we're gonna do? The bow needs to be very slow, and always the same speed. Although you have these 2 notes on the same bow, 3 notes, it keeps the same speed slowly. Okay? This is the first time we go. So after you play, the first time you're playing, you go here to here, and then what you're gonna do? Go here. And then you keep playing there. And you see this here? The sign al fine. From the sign to the fine, end. So what you're gonna do, this is your second time. So you play again this part, and don't play the first time, you go to the second time, and that's the end. Okay? This sign here is the diminuendo, getting quieter. MP, mezzo piano, half soft. Mezzo forte, half loud. This sign is crescendo, getting louder. Diminuendo, getting quieter. So don't forget, this is end. Fine. So this music is in 3 beats. So it's 1, 2, 3. We're gonna use the whole bow for the dotted minim. And then when you have these lures as well, the whole bow, so you need to divide in 3 parts the same your bow. So keep slowly the bow.
Part 21, don't play it second time. So it's 1, 2, 3.